down here at the Wilmington Downtown Brew Fest. First one they've had right here on Market Street, shut it down. We're pouring our Amarillo Pale Ale and our Suzanne Summers, the first time we're putting it out this summer. It's our honey wheat beer, one of the Three's Company brews that we do. We'll be pouring this today, see how it goes, should have a good time. Cheers.
Be like, all right, jalapenos, and people will be like, this is just a peace sign.